life, I learned a lot of things and that related with real estate, such as the valuation, property management, real estate agency, marketing, property management, land acquisition, and others. I love all of the subjects that I was learned during my degree, because all these subjects are related with real estate management that I can practice during my future life. But one of the most favorite subject that I choose is real estate marketing. Real estate marketing taught me about to interact with people that I can use when if I choose the real estate agency during my positions in the work in the future. I love all the lecturer that teach me during my first year, second year, third year, and the final year. All these lecturer taught me about the life that I can be practiced in the future. During the lecturer, they also taught me about the knowledge and experience that I can use in the future. But one of the most I love is my supervisor that helped me a lot of things during my final year when I do the project, final year project, which is the Dr. Bahaida Binti Haji Burhan, which that the one of the persons that have a kind, positive, and always remind us about things to ensure that we can use and be a better person in the future. After graduate, I want to look at a job position that related with the real estate industry and gain experience that related with the valuation, property management, and real estate agency. I want to have experience in this position and again a knowledge to I use in the future. In the five years, I want to be more knowledgeable people in the real estate industry. I also want to build my own company and also be a registered valuer. I have a lot of memorable experience that especially related with my people's and circles of friends from the that always stick with me from my first year to my final year. My advice to the people who are interested in a real estate industry is the person must be focused 100% to what they do.